Oh. We're at Sarah's Creek Road. We just got to the gravel off War Woman Road or something like that in Clayton, Georgia. Look at that though. 70-33s. Had to trim my fenders a little bit. Gotta do new leaf pack eventually. Suspension's a little soft. Sit it right there. Sit it right there. No. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Jeep's coming together pretty good. I like the tires. Only gave $400 for this whole set. Oh yeah, I got a bumper now too. Our last trip. If you want to see any of that, you'll have to go to Adventure 650's page, I guess, because my memory card messed up. And I lost all the footage. So, it is what it is. Come on, load up. Come on, load up. Look at these. Nope. Well, I'm glad we turned around. That normally don't move, but I move my straps, which normally sit behind it and hold it in, I guess. But yeah, table fell out. All right, second water drop, technically. One of them was at one of the campsites. Taking up a good bit of my 33s. How y'all doing?
Good,
I'm just
going
to walk up here and video everybody.
Yeah,
thanks, sweet. Appreciate it. How's it going?
Great, man. Sorry we're blocking.
Oh, no, you're good. I ain't in no hurry. I'm doing the same thing y'all doing. Cool. I'm just going to record y'all's cars. They're pretty cool. He didn't like guns. Pretty cool campsite. Nice and flat. It's pretty big. Got the stream. We're gonna hang out here for a minute. Ain't no point in getting in no big hurry with those guys in front of us. Still scrub a little bit. Need to put some bump stops. That water was deep. Come up right here. Pretty cool though. This may be camp for the night. All of the Porsches or whatever they are, I think they're old Porsches, are, I can hear them still, they're up there. We just turned down one of these campsite trails and found this. We might stay here. Either way, we're gonna hang out for a little bit until they get further ahead, so we're not, so they don't feel like we're rushing them or anything. Yeah, it's a good looking Jeep. All right, all set up. Got our kitchen. Got a sit underneath the awning right by the fire. Well, not the awning, but this, the tent. Yeah, lights are AA powered. I'll take one of the batteries out. That way they can't turn on while they're packed up. You just pop a battery in. They go all the way around. Well, it was like $11 or something on Amazon. It's supposed to be kind of cold tonight. I think it's in like the 40s. So instead of bringing sleeping bags, we still brought comforters. We just got two. And the pillows. Everything's about the same up here. But this is the water jug. For now, I'm gonna get me one of the, I forgot what name brand it was. I think it was Coleman. The hard plastic ones instead of this. But it works good. You got the little nozzle on here. But now you can see kind of what I did. That's my recovery gear. Yeah, it's just 8mm bolts. And then that one goes through the fender well. And they're like clamped in there. I'm shaking the whole Jeep. That's jumper cables and air compressor, stuff like that. That one's closed. Yeah, pretty good spot. Having some sandwiches for lunch. Easy to clean up. Don't have like a real can opener, so this is what we'll be using. What I always keep in one of my totes. So comes in handy. It's a cheap one. Alright. Kind of looking for some more firewood. I ain't walking back across that though. Didn't realize I was that close to it. This thing was deep. It was definitely a lot deeper than what it looked. Because my bumper was in the water. Man, ain't that nice. Got the fire going. 95% of a fire is preparation. We should have plenty of wood for the night. Hopefully have enough in the morning. If we do, I'm gonna try to do cinnamon rolls. We'll see. She getting cold, so I started the fire and she done changed into all of her negative 20 degree clothing, and I'm standing here in short sleeves because it's not cold.
I'm freezing. I'm old, remember? In case you forgot.
Gotta make some marshmallows. We got both the iPads. I got YouTube stuff downloaded on mine, and she has Netflix, a movie or something for us to watch if we want to. But. All right. About to have some green beans and New York strip. Resorting to my trusty can opener. Got our seasoning bag. Need to season these first. This stuff right here is good on anything. Steaks, a little bit of steak sauce and seasoning, and green beans seasoned. Over here watching some pre-downloaded YouTube stuff, some other people's stuff. It's going to be a nice night. Look how clear it is. Leaves are starting to change colors up there.
Place gets raging. It's class 5.
Well, got a juicy
some of the
steak.
Whitewater in Arkansas.
She ain't got no green beans yet.
Of whitewater packers come here whenever it's that way.
You good?
So there it is.
Well, guys, we had a great weekend. And
just checked in with Spot. Let my parents know that we're all good. It texts my parents, my wife. It sends me one. That way, if I kind of have service, I know if it went through. Because this is the original, so it don't really do a whole lot. You just got, okay, that one sends one just saying, hey, I'm okay, I'm here. That one sends the cavalry. And that one will like tell my parents that, like, I'm not critically injured or anything. Just come get me, basically. But it works, it comes in handy. My dad used the 911 button one time. Got some ashes in your chair.
Yeah, I got a lot of ashes in my chair.
Just listen to that river. That's good sleeping noise right there. It's almost 6 o'clock. Can't believe the lights stayed on all night. It's pretty cool. And it's a fire made again. I don't know where my dog went. Probably in the Jeep again, knowing him. There he is. What are you doing, buddy? Hey. Good boy. Oh, stretch it out. Yeah, stretch it out. Alright. Well, we're packing up. One issue we had is the wind is constantly blowing the smoke towards the tent, so. Kind of annoying while we're packing up. Wasn't too bad last night though. But, yep. Alright, so we're all packed up. Fire is completely out. It's not smoking anymore. Picked up any trash that we found. Go find this water crossing. I don't know if it's gonna be too dark or not. We're leaving a little early, so we'll see.